All right, so this is a quick lesson where I'm gonna help you with what to practice on in order to expand your vocabulary. All right, so here we go. Off the cuff, literally.
Off the cuff.
Okay, I don't need to hear myself twice. All right, so let's say you get your horn out, you don't know what to practice on. But you've already transcribed something. So let's say I transcribed this solo from Cherokee. It was a Charlie Parker solo. I did it a year or so ago on alto. So I'm gonna find a good spot in there that I like. Okay, let me put my reed on here, right? Okay. Trying to find it. So I think I'll go with that. So that's a 2-5-1. Take that line right there. It's a ba-da-ba-ba-da. 2-5-1 in G. 2-5-1 in G major. So how do you expand your vocabulary real quick? So it took me a time to find that, but I found it. So I want to take that lick right there. What I'm going to do is play it up a whole step. I go up. So what I do first in order to put it in the right, put it in a different key. So I'll take the first little part of that. So what I'm gonna do, I just remember the sound of the lick and I can kind of figure it out, but for this purpose of me teaching, you know, I want to show you the process or talk about the process. So what I do, I get the first few notes and then I get the second part. That's a fourth. So I have to remember that little leap in there. Now I'm used to that because that's just an enclosure. So that's easy. Enclosure. half-step instead of... I took it up a half-step. So that's fine. When I went up a half-step... I can't go down. So if I go up a half-step, then I can play the whole lick. Yeah, so that works anyway. So let's go up another half step. Go down to four. Fumbling over is that leap of a fourth and then that leap of a major third going up. Okay, so how many keys is that? Expanding my vocabulary. I can't play it as fast, but I already have how many keys? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I got 6 keys. So within the span of this video, a few minutes or whatever, I was able to take a lick that I'd already actually take a lick from a solo that I transcribed. And I took a piece of that lick or took a lick and then I put it in a different key. So for me, challenging myself to play that lick in other keys, I'm expanding my vocabulary. And of course, the more I play it in those different keys, I'll get faster, you know.
Thank you.
Idea. You work on your own pace and transcribe something really cool and then transpose it. And that's how you can expand your vocabulary. Okay. So that's it for now. I know I sounded really messy in the beginning, but it's all good. I'm practicing. It's a work in progress. So just wanted to show you and be transparent. So have a good day. And let me know if you have any questions, comment, like, share it, subscribe, all that good stuff. Peace. There we go.